We remain steadfastly committed to the president's plan to resettle at least 10,000 Syrian refugees in the United States in FY 2016. We think we can do this safely and in a way that represents the best of American values, which is accepting these people who are fleeing violence, many of them vulnerable, many of them the victims of this violence, but in a way that ensures the safety and security of American people.